Hi, welcome to Food Tech Corner. In this video, I will be talking about Food Labeling e-learning course. This e-learning course have been developed by the Food Standard Agency. It will provide you with a general understanding of current food labeling legislation. This course should take around 7 hours to complete, including all the quizzes. Certificates of Continuing Professional Development, that is CPDA, are available to interested professional who registered, log in and passes the quiz. Don't skip this video, watch till at the end in order to get the complete procedure of how to complete these modules, how to get digital certificate on successful completion. I will take you in step-by-step process. Go to browser, type Food Standard Agency Food Labeling e-learning course, or I will give the link at the description box. It will take you to the official website of Food Standard Agency Food Labeling e-learning course page. This page contains a description of Food Labeling e-learning course. The 7 tabs related to this food labeling courses are Food Information to Consumer Introduction, Product Names, Nutrition and Health Claims, Ingredients List, Quantities and Allergens, Nutrition Labeling, Mandatory Information, Food Supplements and Fortified Foods, Country of Origin Labeling, Protected Food Names, Alcoholic Beverages Labeling, Pernets Labeling, Voluntary Info, National Measures Enforcement, Net Quantity, Date Indication and Storage Conditions. The procedure to get a CPD certificate are: need to complete all the quizzes pertaining to 7 modules. Each module contains detailed learning material related to the title. Let me tell you the navigation in step-by-step process. And now I am clicking on the module Food Information to Consumer Introduction. This kind of page will appear where you can access to the learning material. At the left corner, a small box comprises of navigation in a sequential manner like overview, interactive flow diagram, find out more, quiz, etc. Click on corresponded slot like overview. A learning material will be displayed in the screen at the right. Complete the reading. Now I am clicking on the second slot, interactive flow diagram. A respective study material will be displayed on the screen now. Click on find out more. Here you can download or print the PDF for further information on this module. Click on PDF in order to download a PDF notes. Click on quiz, which is an important slot need to be considered. This kind of page will appear. Now the quizzes have been updated. You can now get one CPD certificate for completing all the quizzes. You have to log in to access the quizzes so a certificate for CPD can be provided. If you have login ID, log in with your registered email ID, password and click on login. Or if you are new user, click on register tab. This kind of page will appear. Register yourself with first name, last name, email ID, password and enter your security code which given above and click on register tab. Successfully register. You can now log in here by click. So now log in with your register mail ID and password. It will take you to this kind of page. Pause all the quizzes for the certificate that can count towards your CPD. The pass mark is 80%. You should work through your model before attempting the model quiz. You have complete reading the first module. So click on start the quiz blue tab of the first module. It will take you to the official page of quiz. Here they have been provided with 7 questions with multiple choice. The pass mark for the quiz is 80%. If you are failed, need to give test again. Click on submit button on successful completion of the test. The correct answers are provided with green tick. For the wrong answer, indicates a red cross. Scroll up, click on home page. Now the completed model will be shown with the tick mark. Need to complete all the modules in the same manner. Note that modules can be completed in any order. I am clicking on the module product names. At left side, the navigation are provided like overview, interactive, test your knowledge, find out more, and quiz. Click on slot, complete reading the respective study material. Click on quiz. At the end, need to give the quiz and try to get 80% pass mark in order to get CPD certificate. Click on home page. Complete all the modules. Show tick marks on respective modules on successful completion. You will be able to download CPD certificate in a PDF format. It is important to note that your certificate will expire after 1 year. You will need to take the quizzes again to again, a new CPD certificate each year. Food labeling e-learning courses should take around 7 hours to complete including the quizzes. It provides guidance on the key aspects of food labeling and also help to prevent mislabeling or misdescription of foods. I think this video will be useful to you. I have already posted a video on the topic Free Food Allergen e-learning course offered by Food Standard Agency. It is also one of the interesting topic must be learned by the food tech student or those who are freshers going to the job. I will give the link at the description box. Make use of it. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, please give thumbs up. If you have any doubt, please comment it below. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe.